And then you're going to slice me a big...
Big piece later, okay?
All right. Thank you, Mrs. Peterson. Thank you, Sheriff.
Mr. Papillon.
Yes.
Have you seen Ron?
No, I haven't, Marty. I haven't seen him.
Well, I wonder where he is. He should have been back by now.
Well, I'm sure he'll show up sometime.
Ron! Hey, Ron! Now, where can he be?
Oh, Marty, I'm sure if Ron said he was coming, he'll be here. You just be patient.
I don't think he's ever coming back. I might as well go over to Joey's and play ball.
No, now don't do that, Marty. I'm sure that if he told you to wait, he'll be back, and you'll be glad if you wait, too, good buddy. Just hang in there, okay?
Hi, everybody. What's happening?
Hey, Ron. Good to see you.
Ron, I've been waiting on you. Oh, I'm sorry I got tied up, Marty, but traffic was heavy and the stores were busy. You know how it is when you go shopping. Oh, climb up here, good buddy. Ron, I waited, and I thought you were never going to come back. Well, I did come back, didn't I?
Yeah.
I told you I would come back, didn't I?
Yeah.
And I'm starving, too. Let's go get some of those hamburgers.
Well, we are, Marty. Don't worry about that, because I'm going to keep my word about taking you out to lunch. But, you know, I was just thinking, Marty, that the Lord has promised us that one day he's going to come back, hasn't he?
Yeah, he sure has.
And we need to be waiting and watching, Marty, and we need to be ready for his return.
Well, yeah. You know, some people don't believe that Jesus is coming back, though.
Well, yes, Marty, I realize that some people do believe that.
Yeah, you know, this Mrs. Quigley that lives next door?
Yeah, she's the one that you go over and help out with in the yard, isn't she?
Yeah, I go over there sometimes and, you know, help her clean out in the yard and trim the shrubbery and do all kinds of stuff.
Well, I'm sure she really appreciates that, Marty. In fact, I saw her just the other day over in the bakery, and she was telling me you really are a big help around there. She seems like a nice lady.
Oh, she's really nice, all right, but she doesn't go to church.
Well, maybe if you invited her to go to church, Marty, you, could tell her about the Lord in that way.
Well, I have invited her to go to church, but you know what she says?
What, Marty?
She says, Marty, I'm 72 years old, and I've been hearing since I was a little bitty girl that Jesus was coming back, and he hasn't come back yet.
Well, I realize that some people do believe that, Marty, but maybe what you ought to do is just pray and ask the Lord how you can witness to her and talk to her about Jesus.
Well, she seems like a real nice lady. Maybe if I prayed and asked the Lord, he'll show me what to do.
Well, I certainly hope so, Marty. You know, we don't know when the Lord is coming back. He could come back next week, or it could be 5 years from now. But, Marty, we need to be ready.
Yeah. We need to invite Jesus to come into our heart, don't we?
Well, that's right, Marty. We do need to do that. And when we invite Jesus to come into our heart, you know, he says that he will forgive us of all of our sins.
And he says he'll even forget about them, too, doesn't he?
That's right. You know, Marty, I have to admit, I'm not sure that I could completely forget about something. But God tells us that when we invite Jesus to come into our heart, he completely forgets about all of our sins, and he forgives us of them, too.
Wow, that's really something. Well, Sheriff Don, I think we ought to be ready.
Yes, that's right, Marty.
Jesus is coming back.
He said that. We saw the verse in that game, didn't we?
We don't know when.
But he says, I will come again, and I know he means what he said.
Marty, you keep talking to this Mrs. Quigley, and maybe you'll be able to convince her to go to church soon.
I hope so.
You keep talking to her, Marty. You're a good boy. All right, it's time for our final contest.